Hi, today I will show you how to open, clean and install the secondary air filter and also open and replace the air cleaner in your Honda Activa scooter. To remove the body cover, refer to my video how to remove and install Activa body cover. Link is above. In the next video, I will cover spark plug removal, cleaning and installation and crankcase breather opening, cleaning and installation. Tools that you will require: a Phillips screwdriver to open the secondary air filter housing and the air cleaner cover. You will require gloves to handle the secondary air filter. Also, rack cloth for cleaning. Use high flashpoint solvents like acetone thinner for cleaning the secondary filter. Part required is an air cleaner element procured from a Honda service center. To remove the body cover, you can refer to my video link of which I have shared above. Secondary air filter should be cleaned at regular intervals. Service more frequently in wet or dusty areas. The arrow indicates the location of the secondary filter housing. Remove the air filter housing cover by turning the screw anti-clockwise like so. Set aside the screw in a safe place. Release the four clips securing the top of the housing. Keep the top housing cover aside. That's where the secondary filter is, and as you can see the amount of dirt on it. Remove the secondary filter like so and use gloves. Use high flashpoint solvents like acetone thinner for cleaning the secondary filter. Let the filter dry thoroughly. Do not use gasoline or low flash point solvents for cleaning. I have seen many of the mechanics use petrol to clean. It can cause an explosion or a fire. Soak the filter in engine oil, SAE 10W30. Then squeeze out the excess oil. Thoroughly clean the housing. Now put back the filter like so. Clean the top cover. Now install the top cover of the housing and see that the four clips lock into the bottom part of the housing. Put back the screw turning clockwise. If the scooter is used in wet or dusty areas, more frequent inspections are required and you should replace the filter at regular intervals. To remove the air filter cover, remove the six screws using a Phillips screwdriver, turning anti-clockwise. keep the air cleaner cover and the screws aside. Pull out the air filter like so. As you can see, the amount of dirt, dust on the air filter, it's better to replace it with a new one. Here's a new filter. Comparison of the new and the old filter. Do not try to reuse these viscous type air filters by cleaning with solvents to remove dust. It should be replaced regularly. Thoroughly clean the inside area as well as the air cleaner cover. Put back the new air cleaner element like so. Put back the air cleaner cover secured by the 6 screws, turning clockwise to tighten. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for my next video where I will cover spark plug removal, cleaning, installation and also crankcase breather on an Activa. If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comments below. I will try to get to them as soon as I can. I will catch you in the next video. Stay safe.